Bedi ke nna o ratile and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, hey darling, please subscribe. And if you're an oldie, hey, what up? And I am so sorry. There is no reason, zero reason on earth, as it is in heaven, for me to be gone for 6 months. No reason at all for me to be gone for 6 months, but I've been gone. But what matters now is that I am back. We are back. We are vlogging. We are creating again. And we are no longer. You know what? Let me give you guys permission to unsubscribe if I go missing again. If Lebona a month passes without me uploading nothing, you guys can unsubscribe. You can unsubscribe, you can unfriend, you can unfamily, you can ungirlfriend, you can unbestie, you can bond, you can just undone me. I am giving you permission. Anyway, guys, I've been back. I've been gone. For the last time I vlogged, I think it was last week of January. And then my ring light broke. Ever since then, I was like, ugh, man, because I know that I do not have proper lighting in the house, I cannot vlog like this. So I'll just wait for month end, which it was supposed to be end February, for me to buy a tripod, not even a tripod, a ring light, because I bought a tripod. I was like, I'm gonna wait for end Feb to have money and buy a ring light, and then we can start vlogging and recording again, you know. So I was like, you know what, I will take the whole of February as a break, considering that I also took part in Vlogmas last year December, you know. So I was tired and stuff, so I was like, you know what, I'm gonna take February as a young break. Where did I buy the ring light month end of Feb? Tell me where. So I would postpone buying a ring light, I would postpone vlogging. Other times I would vlog, but and I would feel like ish man, so guys, like, I've been postponing and I've been getting up to a lot. I would have been over maybe a bit of 500 subbies by now. So it is what it is. We are here. A little life update. Nothing has changed much, but this year, the year 2024, God decided that, you know what, you're gonna be one of my favorite kids this year. I'm gonna bless you with a job. So that happened. I'm still trying to get to the hang of things. I'm trying to get used to the fact that I'm a 9-to-5 girl now. Life has been good. Life has been good mentally. I think I've been in an okay space. Physically, oh, you're getting it. My body is so painful. Financially, I'm financially overstressed. Financially, you know, things are quite better, are much better than the past years, because as I said, blessings on blessings. And then friends, Kali, boyfriend Kali, hey, mother Kali, I'm mothering. And no, I wasn't gone because, you know, there's another baby though. I still have one child. Very naughty one at that. So yeah, my life has been okay. Like, nothing has been happening to a point whereby that was the reason why I've been off YouTube. No. I've been lazy. And I feel like I really need to apologize to you guys for doing that, because every day I would stand here and ask you guys to subscribe, and the next thing, I just keep quiet like that, you know. So honestly, and from my mouth to your ears and your hearts, I am sorry for disrespecting you guys like that. Sorry for going MIA. It won't happen again. As I said that I'm still trying to get used to the hang of things. Most of the time, half of my life, I'm tired because of work. When I get home, I need to be a mom, I need to be a daughter, I need to be a child at home. So there's your cooking, your cleaning. So most of the time, I'm tired, but I am gonna try to like at least take out a vlog. I get with that, man. Guys, let's say in a month there will be two vlogs. If there's any other content, but in a month I'm gonna try to take out two vlogs. Yeah, man, that's about it. I'm happy to be back. Just because I've been away from uploading on my channel does not mean that I haven't been watching your guys' content, loving it. Joined new spaces, subscribed to new channels, learning new things. We are back and better, baby. You guys are sitting on a tripod on Saturday. I'm getting a ring light. I swear. On Saturday. This Saturday. Today is a Thursday. Saturday, I'm getting a tripod. So there's no excuse, honestly, for me not to, come say I do not have lighting and all that. But anyway, now that we are done with a little life update, it's a Thursday today, the 6th of June, 48 hours away from my birthday, and I hardly slept last night. Last night, it's not even last night, this morning, kabo, 2:30, I'm like, man, I'm not feeling well. In my sleep, I could feel that, I'm not feeling well. I'm sick. Yo, 4:10, runny tummy, like I had cramps. I'm congested. I'm like, God, is that you? Is that you? So, ever since then, I've been up. I had a runny stomach. I have a tummy bug. I'm so congested now, even like I am blocked. And the wind and the dust outside does not make it easier for me, So I had to call in work and let them know that I'm not feeling well now, even. I think you guys saw that I just took my medication. So I'm just forcing matters at this point to sit down and speak to you guys, because I've been postponing to do this, and I'm gonna start vlogging again, So with the little time I have, I can just start a new vlog, open it so that once it start getting busy, I did all the formalities, So I just wanted to get that out of the way. Now that I'm speaking about my tummy and the bag, I think I need to go to the toilet. No, guys, I'm coming back. We are back. So yeah, so I called in work today, and I informed them that I won't be able to come in. I had to go to the doctor, obviously. I'm in so much pain. I had to go to the doctor, obviously, to get medication. And when I got to the doctor, obviously, we had a conversation with the doctor, and I ended up drawing out blood, like this blood test that I needed to do. I will insert a clip somewhere for you guys to see. As much as I was taking a video, I was like, I looked so far away because I was like, the last time I did this, I was pregnant, and me and needles, not quite f as f like I hate needles. Let's just say I hate needles, So this blood tests that I needed to do, so I'm gonna wait for my results. And then after that, after the doctors, I had to pass at Clicks, and I also passed at what's this, at PEP, as I'm in pain. Yo, I passed at Clicks and at PEP, so I'm just gonna show you guys what I got. Nothing exciting, nothing to write home about. It's only like three items because it's the things that I needed, like ASAP Rocky. So I got that. And then after showing you guys, I'm gonna rest a bit, considering that. So, guys, moving forward, do we say ANC when I catch you? Or what are we gonna say? Because it's load shedding. Can I tell you that we went to vote on. Was it Wednesday? Yes, we went to vote on Wednesday. That's Sunday. they started taking electricity. As we're speaking, there's no electricity. So, government, when I catch you. Anyway, so yeah, after doing this, I'm gonna rest a bit. I just took tablets and yeah, I'm gonna rest a bit. When I wake up, I wanna cook something so that I can have lunch for work tomorrow. The doctor was asking me if I wanted to take another day off, and I was like, no, because on, by the way, on Saturday it's my birthday, guys. I don't want to speak about it. On Saturday it's my birthday, but I only have plans for the Sunday. So Saturday I'm also gonna go to work, and then when I knock off, I just want to spend time with my son. There's a lot that I need to do because I'm working Monday to Saturday. I hardly have time to do stuff, you know. So Saturday when I knock off the things and errands that I want to do with my son, and then on Sunday I am meeting friends, family as a party. I'm just like, okay, you know what, just an excuse to go and eat out and look beautiful. Mary, no, it's not an excuse because it's my birthday. I'm taking it back. It's my birthday, you know. So yeah, the Saturday I don't have plans, like any celebratory plans on. Oh, you get it, you know. I just wanna run errands with my son, and then Sunday, I'm meeting with friends and cousins and stuff. And then, yeah, we're celebrating me. Hey man, so. I am back, guys. Sorry for going MIA. So please subscribe. Please do like, do comment. So it's subscribe, like, comment, and share. Tell your friends that I'm back, and I apologize, and I'll never ever go MIA again. Ne? Dango. Anyway, so I went to Pep. I went to Pep store, and I just needed black shoes for work. I got black shoes for work. I think 2 weeks ago I bought black boots for work, right? But those boots, guys, I feel like I love them to a point whereby I don't want to wear them every day at work, and did not feel like I pay, you know. So I was like, you know what, I'm gonna get another pair that can be my work shoes. That one, man, I can dress them up when I go somewhere, you know. I even think I'm gonna wear them on Sunday. But I don't know because I still don't even have an outfit. We need to go get that. But hey man, yo, that guy's and the one. Anyway, at Pep, I just got these boots. Honestly, there's nothing to write home about. It's just, oh, they are so long, guys. I'm a size 7. I do not know what happened. And funny enough, my feet is short, but my issue is that it's wide. Is it wide? Yes, it's wide, you know. So it's costing me to be, I don't know, a size 7. I've been a size 6 all my life, and suddenly now I'm a size 7. So I got these boots, these ones here. Man, they're just plain black boots, man. Hope you guys can see them. Nothing special about them. They were 200 rand, nearly 200. Let me see. Ish, yeah, upside down. Look at how do we even do this, guys? They were 200 rand. I got those from Pep, and then at Clicks. So as much as I'm a size 7, I feel like I'm a size 6.5, you know, cause size 7 does leave a bit of space. So at Clicks, I went to get a pressure refill inner soles. Just for comfort, you know, because of my weight. I feel like I like Chicago, you know. So I got inner soles just to be comfortable. Let me actually open them. Oh guys, I need to go to the toilet again. I'm suffering. I'm sick. Not on my birthday. Okay, guys, I got inner soles, né? I'm gonna cut them to the required size, which is a size 7. Yeah, it's written one pair size 5 to 12. So I'm gonna cut it so that they become size 7. These are 90 rand. And then just to nibble on from Clicks still, I just got these chopsticks, chalk sticks. These was childhood memories for me. Let me put this plastic here. I got this just to nibble on. Plus, I was craving chocolate. I'm on my monthlies, so I was craving chocolate, but I was like, you know what, this thing's of eating chocolate, my skin, guys, my skin is going through a lot. Let me try showing you guys that my skin is going through a lot. I don't know if you guys can see that I am too toned or too color. Okay, you can't see that. So what happened the other day is that my face wash was finished. I'm just gonna open these. My face wash was finished and it was like maybe a week before payday, and I was like, you are, guys, I do not have money to buy a new face wash now, and I also wanted to try a new brand. I'm a CeraVe girl now. I'm using CeraVe for my face, but it's just the face wash. Let me not act like I'm using the entire collection, just the face wash. So I was like, you know what, I'm gonna start using CeraVe, so I'm gonna have to wait for month end. So in the meantime, let me buy, oh, I'm in so much pain, let me buy Gentle Magic Bar. Did it not brand me? And my thing was that it wasn't the first time I used it, you know, so I was like, I know that it gives me the complexion that I want and it does eliminate pimples from my face. I wasn't even aware up until somebody was like, hey, when they got on a little true baba yan. Guys, when I went to look myself in the mirror, I screamed. I screamed. I stopped, and I only used the bar soap for like 3 days. So I stopped that and I used my son's pure soap for like 2 days, and then month end I went and I got CeraVe. So yeah, man, that's that. I'm happy that I'm back. I'm happy that I got to explain why I wasn't here. I'm sorry again. So yeah, man, I'm vlogging. Let's start creating again. I must doing this. My safe space, my comfort zone, my happy pill, my happy place, you know. Besides that, I'm sick. Guys, Bonafella, the wet gain. Let me go to the toilet, rest a bit, and then cook. I'm not cooking with you guys. Kilota papa divorce. Acha. But why would I wanna eat acha when I have a stomach bug? Because then I know sometimes it does contribute. So yeah, man, I'll see you guys on Saturday again. It's a Thursday, so tomorrow I'm not gonna vlog. No, I'm not gonna vlog. I'll see you guys this Saturday. I hope you enjoyed this one. I think I'm gonna combine it with my birthday and my birthday outings with friends and cousins, you know. So yeah, man, guys, let me go take a dump. TMI, I'm sorry. Let me go to the bathroom, rest, and then cook. I'm so sick.
Our hearts beat to the city streets. We began to feel the fire. We rise like tall buildings as the chemicals they take us higher. The night's young and it's just begun as she puts her hand in mine. Chase the night, wanna dance to the light. Pulls dust from the sky, just two hearts running wild. Never sleep, never stop. Every shot from the top, we're gonna
it's my birthday. Two hearts running wild. Hey guys,
guys,
so bad. Hey guys, it's a birthday today. Anyway, I just got to the mall. I quickly got home from work. I changed. And then, yeah, we are here now. I am so hungry. I'm with my son. Son.
Hello.
I'm so hungry. I want to check if I can be in the room. Then, make a big breakfast. I'll have a quick breakfast. And then, we can run our errands. I'm done eating. Guys, the way I'm looking so crusty, if you see me and you know me and you know that it's my birthday, I am sorry. It's a mistake. This is not how I normally look. I'm walking to Mr. Price. I am looking for tomorrow's outfit. I want an outfit for tomorrow. Not at the last minute. I thought about it. So yeah, I'm walking to Mr. Price. See what I can get. Thank you. finding the reflection of the ring light on my glasses very disturbing. But then again, there's nothing that I can do. Like, I wear glasses on a full-time basis, unfortunately. You guys are gonna have to bear with it until, I don't know, I get my eyes fixed at some point in life. But for now, we're working with what we have. It is what it is. Anyway, welcome to the last day of the vlog. It's a Monday today. I last vlogged on Saturday, on my birthday, the 8th of June. So I'm just wrapping this vlog up so that I can also wrap my birthday celebration vlog. So I've been doing two vlogs at the same time. If you get it, you'd know what I'm speaking about. So I've been doing two vlogs at the same time. So I just wanted to close this one off. I last spoke to you guys on, I think it was the Thursday when I was sick. Friday, I did not vlog. Saturday, it was my birthday. So what had happened was, on Saturday, I went to work. Yes, I went to work on my birthday, only because I wanted to take a day off today, which is a Monday. And it's late, it's at night already. Anyway, so at Saturday, I went to work. After work, I came home. I changed my uniform and then my son and I went to town. I think at the beginning of the vlog, I did mention that there's errands that I needed to do with my son. So I had not bought him winter clothes. So that was what I was doing on Saturday. I hardly even got myself anything. I remember saying that I needed to get an outfit for my birthday. It did not happen because of it was already late. Shops were closed. So I ended up wearing what I have. I only got like earrings and a necklace and a handbag at Mr. Price. I'll show them to you guys right now. I then also got myself a handbag from Mr. Price. I just spoiled myself. You know, when I threw out the entire week, my birthday week, I just spoiled myself, no lies, you know. But I'm broke now. But anyway, fun was had and my heart is full, you know. I feel like I deserved this. I deserved this. So anyway, this is the handbag that I got from Mr. Price. And then there are things inside because I was using it yesterday. So like, I love it. It's giving a 29-year-old. It's giving a 29-year-old. So guys, this is the bag that I got. And then what else did I buy myself on Saturday? Nothing. Like, I bought myself nothing besides the only things that I got was the earrings, necklace, and the handbag. The handbag was 180. All of my my current handbags are worn out, so I am starting a collection of new handbags. The ones that I feel like I do not want to abuse, like the ones that I have been abusing, you know. So yeah, man, that's that on that. I feel like this vlog has been all over the show, only because of this is the one vlog. This is the vlog that I had to explain why I was MIA. I'm also trying to get hang of things again. What am I saying? The hang of things again. Oh, and the tracksuit bearing. Okay, let me try showing you guys. I also got this from Akamis. Oh, this is the one other thing that I bought. I also bought, it has, guys. It's just a track pen and a sweater, man. Nothing to write home about. So yeah, I do not even recall how much they were because I wasn't even looking at the prices because shops were getting closed, you know. I said it out. Let me close this vlog. And I will see you on the next one. If you feel like this vlog is all over the place, please do excuse me. Please do excuse me, like, I'll get back to the flow of things, but for now, please bear with what's happening, you know. The mess on top of my bed. Anyway, guys, please do not forget to like, to comment, and to subscribe. I'll see you on the next one. Toodles! Wow, I missed doing this.